Hey guys, welcome to Ace Mining, where we discuss crypto mining strategies for survival. And in today's video, I'm gonna go over the break-even / ROI of a 6 GPU RTX 3080 LHR Ravencoin mining rig. If you guys are interested in money, crypto, and mining, watch this video until the end. Before I begin this video, I would like to mention that the pricing of the components discussed in this video is specific to Indian market, but I will be including the prices in US dollars as well, so anyone watching can benefit from this video. Nextly, all these numbers are based on today's date, which is 18th of September 2021. And when it comes to cryptocurrency mining, these numbers will change over time. So please keep that in mind. So without any further waiting, let's begin the analysis. So guys, as I said, today's date is 18th of September 2021. And the GPU we are going to be using is the RTX 3080 LHR. And the crypto we are going to be mining is Ravencoin. And a single 3080 LHR gives 46 megahashes per second on Kaupo algorithm, which is used to mine Ravencoin. And the TDP on these cards is 320 watts. This analysis will also be viable even if you have an RTX 3080 which is non-LHR, because Ravencoin hash rates are unaffected even after the implementation of LHR. So non-LHR and LHR 3080s will perform the same on Ravencoin. Next comes the GPU price. So the cheapest one I could find was on Prime AVGB, and it was priced at 1,39,990 rupees, and this comes from the MSI, which is the Gaming Z Trio model, and this price comes to around $1,900. Now 1900 times 6 gives us the price of 6 GPUs, which is $11,397 or 8,39,940 rupees. Now a single GPU gave 46 megahashes per second on Kaupo, so 6 GPUs will give 276 megahashes per second, and the total power that is required in TDP is 1920 watts for all these 6 GPUs. This is not the actual power that will be consumed while mining Ravencoin, but since we need to choose a power supply, I am inputting the TDP numbers here. So now that we are done with the GPU part, let's go to the other parts that will be required in the mining rig, starting with the motherboard. And for that, we are gonna go with ASRock H81 Pro BTC, which has LGA1150 socket, and it supports 4th gen Intel processors. So on Amazon, this is available for 12,500 rupees, which comes to around $170. Nextly, we need the CPU, and for that, we are gonna be going with this Intel Core i3-4130. And as you can see, it is 1150 socket processor, and this is priced at 4190 rupees. And that number in US dollars comes to around $57. Nextly, we need RAM. So this motherboard supports DDR3 memory and up to 1600 megahertz of RAM. So that's what we are taking here. So we're gonna go with Hynix 4GB DDR3. And we are gonna grab two of these sticks, and two of those would cost us around 2740 rupees, and that comes to around $32. Next comes the storage, for which we are gonna go with PNY SSD, which is 120 gigs. That will be more than enough for our mining rig, and it is priced at 1870 rupees, and that number in US dollars is around 24. Nextly, we need 6 PCIe risers to mount our 6 GPUs. That as well you can get on Amazon. These are the 0009S risers, and these come in a pack of 6, and they are priced at 5150 rupees, which comes to around $70 for risers. Next item in the rig is the mining rig frame, and that as well we can find on Amazon. It comes from Pi Plus, and it is a professional mining rig frame priced at 5999 rupees, and that comes to around $80. Next thing we need is the power supply. So the TDP on 6 GPUs is 1920 watts. First, let's assume that these additional components will consume around 100 watts of power. That gives us a total of 2020 watts. Now this wattage is before we took 80% rule in account. So we need to add additional 20%. So post 80% rule, it comes to around 2324 watts. That means the combined wattage of our power supply should be at least 2324 watts to power this mining rig. So in this build, I'm gonna go with this Antec HCG 1000 Extreme SMPS, which is 1000 watt and 80 plus gold. And it is a fully modern PSU and comes with enough cables as well. And it is priced at 15,605 rupees. And we are gonna grab three of those. So that will cost us around 46,815 rupees or $636. Nextly, we need a PSU jointer adapter. So since we are using three PSUs, we'll need a triple PSU adapter. And that is available on Amazon from Pi Plus, and it is priced at 599 rupees or $8 in US. Nextly, we're gonna need some PCIe splitters to split the PCIe connections for our risers. So I found a pretty great deal on Amazon. These are 18 gauge splitters and pack of 12, and they're priced at 5100 rupees. I doubt that we are gonna need 12 splitters, but just in case we don't run short of it, I'm gonna go with this. And this comes to around $77. Now we are done with all the parts. Let's see the total cost of the rig. And I have already calculated it, and it came to around 9,25,133 rupees or $12,561. This is including all the parts as well as the GPUs, all six of them. That is a really big number, guys. So now that we are done with the total cost of the rig and all the components that we are gonna be using, let's look at the profit per day. I would also like to mention that all these components that I'm talking about, their links will be mentioned in the description, and all the Amazon links are actually affiliate links, so if you purchase from there, it will really help our channel. So now let's move on to the profit per day. And as you can see, 6 of our GPUs will give around 276 MHz per second. So for calculating that, we are gonna go to what to mine. And here, as you can see, I did input 276 MHz per second in the copper category and hit calculate. And after that, I found out that our 6 GPU 3080 LHR rig will generate $29.84 per day. And this is number before electricity. And that comes to around 2199 rupees per day for the entire rig. The reason I'm not including the electrical cost: number one, since I don't have the GPU with me, I don't know exactly how much watts it will consume off the wall while mining Ravencoin, and we just cannot assume the TDP number for that. Secondly, the electrical cost is different for everyone, so you have to calculate that by yourself and remove that from your daily profit, or you can calculate it for a year and deduct that number from your yearly profit. Now, since we had the profit per day, when we multiply that by 30, that gives us the profit per month, which is 65,970 rupees or $895. And if we divide this number by 12, we get $10,742, which is the profit per year, and that comes to around 7,91,640 rupees. So as we can see, even after mining for a whole year, we have not broken even, judging by today's numbers. Now let's see the break-even period slash ROI. And for that, I divided the total cost of the rig by the profit per day, and that gave me 420 days. That means after mining around 420 days, if the numbers remain the same as they are today, we're gonna get our money back after 420 days, and that number comes to around 14 months. That means the break-even slash ROI is more than 1 year if we purchase this GPU at this price. And if the numbers remain same like this, then we can expect an ROI of 14 months, which is not that great in my opinion, but it is what it is. A lot of you guys were requesting me to make this video on 3080 LHR, and so I did, and the results are not as surprising as I thought they would, but the ROI of more than 1 year, it makes me kind of tough to recommend buying this GPU. But if you can find this GPU, let's say under $1600 or $1700 even, then your ROI can come down to less than a year. So that will be cool. But since right now, judging by the online pricing, this was the cheapest I could find, and these are the rates in the Indian market. Also keep in mind, guys, depending on the difficulty of the algorithm and the price of Ravencoin, your ROI time can fluctuate. So if Ravencoin price increases, your return of investment time will be shorter. But if for some reason Ravencoin falls in fiat value, your break-even period will definitely be longer. So always keep that into account. So that was it for this video, guys. If you have any questions regarding this analysis, you can ask them in comments. And if you need any help regarding mining, you can join our Ace Mining Discord server. The link is given in the description. And the community is growing day by day, so I or someone knowledgeable will definitely help you. Also in the description are the links to all the products that we talked about in this video, and all the Amazon links will be affiliate links. So if you need something and decided to purchase from there, it will greatly help my channel. And if you want to see more analysis videos like this, or if this video was helpful to you in some way, do hit that like button and subscribe for more. And as always, goodbye and happy mining. Look at she can't, she can't.